I do repair its tire here, it's gonna plug a piece of steel on the tire. So, I got a leak. This is a plugging tire episode. Let's get it diagonal like that. Okay. Now we can do this. I'm cold outside today. So, gotta have this in your car at all time for emergency. Tool and what's this? Keep this warm. And a rubber plug. Just save your tire right here. You get screws in the tire. So, looks like $19 kit. Let's find out what kind of Phillips head this is. There's no air gonna rush out of here. We're just gonna pull it out. Fucking screw is this? Is this something inside the Oh, it's a long ass screw. I was driving, so it's making noise. You just plug the tire for now. This is it. Piece of a, I think it's some kind of mount. There's a rubber piece. This is my rubber piece. So you use this as a sand it. Take the glove off to get the feeling of this wear glove. Feed it in here somehow. I want to feed it in there. Feed it halfway in and fold it down like that. Take a versus his top. You can put two of these together. That fix the screws. And one will do. Fold it like that, and you have to. Then we have to put a rubber cement glue, rubber cement. Just a push off. Trunk. Next services. Screw this off. I'm gonna have to do it up there somehow.
And pull the plug up.
Awesome. How did you get a knife and cut that off? And any bubble coming out? No leakage. Clean up glue. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got 8 patch left for $19. See if you have some dollars for my new tire. And put in this M&M box. It's emergency service. Do it yourself. Let's get the knife, cut it off. The eraser, cut this off. Good deal. That's the end. Can't tell.